him, but you couldn't get him open, so you went to the store to buy some scissors, but you didn't have enough money, so you started running to your friend's house to borrow some money so you could buy some scissors to open up your ketchup packets and enjoy your french fries more fully. But then just before you got to his front door, piano fell in your head because you're dumb.